folks, I promised you there'd be more cooking videos, didn't I?
I kept my word now. We're cooking hamburgers, two of them from scratch. Well, not from scratch, but frozen burgers, you know, you get the idea. Now, you never want to have this grease pop. Oh, I scared the hell out of me. I'm not gonna lie, the low key scared that guy. Oh, I can't wait to watch that back in the video.
Yeah, so that just happened. That legit scared. It scared the heck out of me so badly. Like, this is bad.
That's how you know. That might have been the first time ever you guys have seen me jump on screen.
I got an idea.
Ha, this is really funny. God damn it, there's a tail from whatever.
I'll pick someone as all this is
like a double quarter pounder from homemade scratch. Instead of going to McDonald's right about now, you can just make one from scratch at home. And here's what you do. You gotta get these one last fucking and take them out.
Okay, that's a lot.
The one last big old fucking. Now, look up sitting there because that panel's about to burn someone's arm off. Okay, so here's what you do. Watch and learn. My fellow scratches. Firmly grasp one burger. This is like really simple. Even anyone can do this. Anybody. And yes, these hands will clean before I make this burger so hot. Don't worry. Okay, so we have two slices. Oh, goddamn. Now, everyone knows a double quarter pounder only requires just cheese. Just cheese.
There's
something. We're taking forever to get off. Now, if we're going to make a Big Mac, if this video gets 1,000 likes, I'll make a. If this video gets 20 likes, I will make a Big Mac for you. For total. Now, I'm not gonna leave that in there. That came in clutch right there. I almost dropped the ketchup.
And then this product, a homemade double quarter pounder. It's literally the cake. I know this makes people hungry, but yeah. If you enjoyed this video, like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next cooking video. Peace.